better.
Shut up. 30 minutes of fucking room.
Don't make me humiliate you boys.
It'll be October when I finally beat this fucking game.
Who the hell is stupid enough to take us on?
How? How?
New plan. Search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her.
How? What? How? You're full of shit.
Don't make me humiliate you boys.
We need to get the sniper out of the way first.
Wheel.
Huh? What?
Oh, you want to hide in the dark? Oh, fool.
Understand.
Any of you have an itch that needs scratching?
I don't fucking understand. And now I just kicked over my fucking footrest. I mean, I got three perfectly good TVs back there that I don't need. Man, I kind of just want
to
break them.
Stupid. What was that?
What do you mean, what was that? I'm moving. Am I not allowed to move?
Oh, you want to hide in the dark?
Can I get the prompt to jump up on the thing? I don't understand! Give me the prompt! Time for school.
We'll never find him like this. Take a minute. Chill the hell out and get looking for him.
We appear to have a feline problem in the room. Let's not let her claw on furniture.
Don't you think you can hide in the dark from me?
So I'm stuck up here. see.
Where'd she go? Anyone see her? Oh man, she's gone. She's freaking disappeared.
Even I expected more than this. Not much more, granted. But still, more intellectual prowess than you are currently showing.
Hide in the dark, huh? You wish. She's not on that one.
Where's she gone?
I'm dead.
You're making these idiots look even more pathetic than normal, Catwoman.
Cool.
Either put them out of their misery or let them kill you. I don't mind which.
New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look at it. Got it! Over here!
What's wrong? Has your primitive...
Okay, I got, at least I got kind of a game plan now. No, I don't.
I can get... you wouldn't hit a girl, would you?
I can get two guys and two medals, maybe three.
We own Arkham City. Anyone else who wants a patient, come and see me.
God! Everyone, get your asses over here! New plan. We search the room for the bitch. Look everywhere. We'll find her. We do. She's dead. Take a minute. Chill the hell out. You're looking for her.
Are you all seriously telling me that you can't even catch her? What's wrong with you?
She was here the next gone.
Really? Oh, I'm dead. No, now I'm dead.
Never find her like this. Take a minute, chill the hell out, and get looking for her.
Okay. Nope, he's
mine in position. Priming now.
You fools are performing at a level significantly below what I had expected.
She's not on that one.
What the hell is going on?
Priming the mine. Okay, it's done.
Catwoman, proud, victorious? Well, you shouldn't. This room will defeat you.
Oh, God, we've got another guy down over here! What are you doing? I need help!
Like hell.
You're on your own!
Nope, I saw the guy with the gun and I was like, nope. That's a one shot at this health.
This is not what I expected. Even for you.
What the hell are you?
I'm chilling. No, I'm not. I'm fucking dying.
I think it's becoming clear to us all that you will die out there. I can't begin to explain how disappointed I am in you.
Please, Catwoman, you don't need to hurt me.
The sensation you are experiencing is easily overcome using advanced mental calming techniques. Unfortunately, you are all far too stupid to perform them.
cannot be happening!
But that's how I feel when this game just gets longer and longer.
You are all experiencing fear. An emotion experienced in anticipation of some specific pain or danger. This is perfectly understandable. So, the cat caught the little mouse. How predictable.
Just give me my two medals. I'm just gonna cash out while I'm ahead, dude. Thank you.